With an LED light in place of a candle, family members remembered their loved ones on the National Day of Remembrance for Murder Victims. They are part of a group that no parent would want to be a part of. Parents of Murdered Children, a support group dedicated to the families and friends of those who have died by violence. District Attorney Summer Stephan was a keynote speaker at their recent meeting to assure them that law enforcement is there for them not only to find justice, but to support them.
These families, when they're in this crisis, they need our support. And we have a very strong victim services team that immediately reaches out to the families and offers crisis support, offers burial services, relocation if they're scared and frightened, and are able to hold their hand really through the whole process.
Our advocate also did the same thing. I mean, if it wasn't for her, I would not belong to this organization. And I've been with this organization for 24 years already, and I don't think I'll ever leave it.
Parents of Murdered Children was founded in 1978 and has local chapters throughout the country to provide ongoing emotional support, education, prevention, advocacy, and awareness.